And it wasn't entirely obvious to me that you have to drag on the image first to crop it. So once you drag out a box, you could kind of move it around by dragging the handles. If you're trying to create like a square image, for example, you could set the aspect ratio to 1:1, so it'll drag out a square. Once you get it set the way you want, you can then press enter or click crop. It'll then show you the cropped image, and the last step will be to click save.